Whatever it is, we're together, that's enough for me. I don't need your question, no answers, your love is enough, you see.
And released her first recording at 5. She recorded with Billy Joel, Steely Dan, and James Brown, just to name a few. Patti was also the voice heard on commercials for Pepsi and Avon. Her 14th album is called That Secret Place, and joining us this morning is Patti Austin. Good morning. Thanks for joining
us. Without my hat.
Without your hat.
Yeah.
Well, we're glad to have you.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to be had.
So tell me about... tell me about the new album.
It's called That Secret Place, and I can't say any more because it's called That Secret Place.
Oh, it can't be that secretive.
Well, it is. I mean, you have to go into the store and ask for it in a whisper, and they lead you over to the bin, and then you buy it and take it home, and then you keep it to yourself.
Now, you've worked with some of the best voices in the music industry.
Yeah, I've been very lucky that way.
Mm-hmm. And so tell me, like, is there somebody that you have not been able to work with that you really want to work with?
Not really, to be totally honest. Mm-hmm. I've pretty much worked with everybody.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to maybe work with some of those people again,
mm-hmm.
but I pretty much ruined it the first time, so I can't go back again ever.
Now, you... Yeah, have you ever thought of comedy?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah, sometimes in the middle of a song, I think of comedy. No,
tell me about BAFA.
BAFA is an organization that I'm starting with some very insane black folks. BAFA stands for Black Artists for Africa, and our agenda is to enlighten not only the black community, but the white community as well, about our connection as black people to Africa, and to try to give whatever aid we can to Africa through concerts and gallery exhibits and all sorts of things pertaining to the arts and creativity.
What are you going to perform for us today?
A bunch of stuff from That Secret Place,
mm-hmm.
but I can't tell you what it is, Jackie, because
okay.
It's still a secret.
Keep it a secret and
okay.
Let's hear it.
You see, whatever it is, we're together, and that's how love should be. Don't need nobody to tell me your love's enough for me. Oh, whatever it is, boy, your love's enough for me. Oh, don't need no answers, your love is enough, you see.
for me.
That secret place is no secret anymore.
No more.
Patti Austin, thanks for joining us.
Thank
Good luck
you,
on the tour.
My pleasure.
And we'll be right back on Today after a station break. Don't go away.